We decided to go with thin film. We liked that it was a pretty new technology that's actually getting better and better. There's a lot of great things about it. First, it's a lot cheaper than monocrystalline. And it's also uses a lot less material. It's just a thin sheet of glass and then the semiconductor layer. And so we really like that about these panels. And with an on-the-grid system like our house, you're actually selling electricity back to the grid. And then the great thing about it is that you produce the most PV energy, photovoltaic energy, during the day when the sun's out. And that's actually when you would pay the most for it from an electric company. And so you're selling it back at those critical peak demand times, reducing the overall load on the system. We're using a standing seam sheet metal roof, and it has these ridges in it so that you can actually use these clip products and just attach the PV panels to the roof. So that really reduces the amount of time it takes to install these PVs, and it's one of those important factors to making PV more accessible to everyone. Once you install those panels, you shouldn't have to pay for electricity ever.